My name is Atenya. I'm from Butere, a farming community that is far from a skating world. I only came to know about the sport when I saw someone on television skating. And my dream of moving like this would only be realized after completing high school and coming to Nairobi. Always looking for a challenge, so even though I was not that good at skating, I joined the Kenya national rollball team. Like metal is forged under pressure, I improved and became one of the best players in the team. Many of my teammates have retired without regular sponsorship. They cannot dedicate playing rollball full-time like they did back in college. I'm also about to retire, but my story does not end here. Even if I win how many titles, maybe all the Kenya National Rollball Leagues or the World Championship, but I don't have people who can keep that legacy, then it's a fail for me.
National team is all about kubeba yo flag ya Kenya juu. Such that other countries pia were recognized. Oh, okay, there is this country called Kenya where they are rollballers. So hizi utasikia tu kama watu nasema rollball is for India, rollball is for maybe Bangladesh. But now we want to prove for them that sisi wa Kenya pia tunaweza. Yeah.
I feel to myself like rollball is still a growing game, and there's a great kuna niche like kama loop hole, like tunaweza tumia ku expand the skills and the technique ya game, because when you look at other games like football started a long time ago, but you can't compare the game right now na hiyo game ilikuwa inachezwa in the 90s. So na feel like with this, because it's not an old game, we can still develop new things, and I want to be part of the team.
The cheetah generation, their outlook is refreshingly different.
They're not going to wait for governments to do things for them. And Africa's salvation rests on the backs of these cheetahs.
Ha ha ha!